including Village of Great Bay, our city at front of all of you. I mean, it's not just the summer, it's only a month, the students were fantastic, and it, your work, it shows. I mean, a resident went to town hall, went to town clerk's office, and praised the cleanliness of the school. That's favorite was the town hall. Another person came down to superintendent's office, and they said, "You got hostile." I mean, your work does not get unnoticed, it's amazing. I stand here, I mean, please, boys, there's 900 kids that come through here, the elementary kids, there's 400 kids, these boys, you guys do 30 gallons of paint this summer, 30 gallons of paint. The maintenance department, one above me, I would go room, the closet, the yacht, the ground, fantastic. The school committee drive around and she tells me, "I can't believe it. The walls are being painted, the need stripes, I mean, you guys are way above and beyond." So I just have to say thank you. And right before you guys up here, I have to do something for you. Well deserved, believe me. Thanks. Bill Hardy. Nick. Alex Foley, that's up. Chris.
Yeah.
I got John. Jimmy? Jimmy's the way back from, fantastic for you guys. I don't even know what jokes are best. You know, you guys do a fantastic job, and we're so lucky because, I know Jerry's here. Jerry, you know, you're an old kid, but you keep everything in line, that you know, and keep an eye on those guys, so, you can thank you for that. You know, it sucks. You guys are fine with me too. You've been here. It's still good because you guys have that head. So,
And what were you saying about a competition?
The guys are having a competition, which is the best. I don't know what won. 860 kids are walking down the stairs. Look at this condition.
Yep, beautiful.
These guys take a lot of pride in their work. It shows a lot of
paint.
More than 30 gallons of paint, so.